Hello, Eduardo. This video is about your three chips. Look, this is chip number one. Now I check it, this chip in my camera. For first installing chip, I sent you little piece of double-sided adhesive tape. Look, I installed the chip on double-sided adhesive tape and check it in my camera. Look, this chip I pre-programmed, focal length is 28 millimeter, aperture range from 2.8 to 22. Focus trap is on. When you buying Nikon Z6 or Z7 camera, focus trap mod in chip, you need off from our programming instruction on your DSLR camera Nikon. Chip number one, chip number two. Chip number two. Check it in my camera. This chip focal length pre-programmed 135 millimeter, aperture range from 2.8 to 32. Focus trap mode is on. The chip number two. The chip number three. Focal length pre-programmed 105 millimeter, aperture range from 2.5 to 22. Chip number three. Three full wicked, full pre-programmed chips, double-sided adhesive tape, precise caliber and super glue gel. Now I packaging your chips and sending to you tomorrow morning from Slovakia. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.